because there is like a 20 rupee thing in Mount Crenel, like right there at the start. I'm almost positive. So like got really cold here today. It's the first time it's been like really cold all year, least all winter. Oh, that's the wrong way. The heat in my house wouldn't turn on. And I was just freezing my balls off. It was so cold. All right, sweet. Got money for a bottle. Bottles are OP. I think my goal for today is just make it to the top of Mount Crenel because I'm dying fast, man. Dying fast. Not fast enough, am I right? That's not funny. That's a lie. Sometimes suicide jokes can be funny, but like, for the most part, as someone who's like struggled with like depression and like attempted suicide before, like, yeah, obviously not funny. But like, same time, you gotta learn to live and laugh with shit. Like, know, you can only be so tilted about everything for so long. So to tell you what did make me fucking tilt today, I went to Michael's because I needed an X-Acto knife for something, and like, yeah, if I like use a pocket knife, I can probably do like the work not as good though. Like, I really needed an X-Acto knife, and you know, Michael's craft store X-Acto knife, like fundamental craft tool, and like they didn't have one. I was upset. I'm like, what kind of Michaels are you? They're like, apparently not one that meets our customers' needs. I'm like, yeah. They didn't say that. I just said, oh dang, I'll have to look somewhere else then. They're like, yeah, sorry. Because, you know, they work in retail around the holidays. Like, nobody needs to be giving them more shit than they are currently getting. Like, the customer is not always right. Never treat retail people like shit, because like they, yes, some of them are bad, as like some of every employee are bad, but like usually if like a retail person gets short with you, it's not because they're like a dick. It's like usually because somebody else was a complete asshole, or you're the asshole. That like that's all possible too. Oopsies. Didn't think about that you were the asshole. Which you might not be, but hey, you could be. You're done with the climate group, right? No thanks. I have bombs. I will kill all your bushes, though. You know, he was already charging at me. You'd think that my sucking him in would just make him charge faster. Oh, thanks, that was low. What's this under the bushes? Oh my god. It's a thing. It's a rock. And all these spiky bushes are back. Ugh. Ow! I got some zombies. You know what, just doesn't really matter. He just says sometimes you need water for the beans. I know this already. I've played this game a time or two. Be careful not to hit spacebar in here. Otherwise, you'll roll off and die. See what I mean? Like how I can just carry this massive beam that's like probably like 15, 20 times my size. Oh, I dropped it on myself. Oops. Oh, and I walked into a spike bush. Are you kidding me? Fucked idiot. Okay, I'm gonna save state here, so I don't remember how this puzzle works. I don't know why that was so difficult for me. Dude, this game is hard. Controls on the PC are not as responsive as like the Game Boy controls. Just the feel isn't as good, you know?